Okay, today we're focusing on strengthening your arms and shoulders so that when you're doing your back handspring, your arms don't buckle underneath of you and you can avoid the risk of a head or neck injury. So the first exercise I'm gonna show you is a wall push-up over here. You place your hands firmly on the wall and you can lift your heels off the ground for a maximal strength opportunity. And then you just go ahead and press toward the wall, keeping your arms and shoulders lateral. Okay, so the next exercise for arm strengthening is going to be working on your triceps. So I'm going to show you how to do tricep dips. That's going to strengthen the muscles in the back of your arm, which are optimal when you're in the handstand position of the back handspring. Like so. You want to make sure that you go down as close to the ground as you can. Okay, the next exercise we're going to focus on is strengthening your biceps as well as your triceps, and that's going to help to also stabilize that movement of going back into the back handspring and then holding yourself up and then pushing off the ground for your landing. And this is how you do those. You want to make sure that your arms are shoulder width apart and your feet are, or your toes are touching the ground like this, and you just pulse up and down. Okay, so the last exercise that we're going to do today also focuses on the arms and a little bit of the back and shoulders as well. This is going to help, again, stabilize your movement throughout the back handspring, and then working on your back muscles is going to help to pull yourself out of it when you're trying to land it. So I'm going to do a midline plank. So again, your hands are shoulder width apart and your toes are on the ground. And try not to be too much with your back curved or too extroverted like this. So you're going to want to try to stay straight, go down, and you hold it as long as possible. The next segment is going to be exercises that focus on strengthening your shoulders. This is important because when you're going back into your back handspring, your hands, arms, and shoulders are going to be what catches you. And so the first exercise for that are going to be lateral raises. Pick up your dumbbells. Stand with your legs shoulder width apart and raise them to about shoulder height, but no higher. That's dangerous. Next exercise to strengthen your shoulders are going to be dumbbell raises, and that's going to help strengthen your deltoids and your trapezius muscles. So you hold them like this, level with your shoulder height, and you just raise them above your head. Another exercise you can do to strengthen your shoulder muscles are internal and external rotations using dumbbells, and that's going to strengthen the rotators of both of your shoulders, which helps stabilize your movement during the back handspring. So again, shoulder height, you rotate them inward, back up, and you rotate them as far back as you can, back up, and again. One last exercise to strengthen your shoulders and a little bit of your arms and a lot of your back muscles are going to be lateral raises with a slight bend in your back to provide resistance during the raise. So you're going to bend over a little bit, and you're going to take your dumbbell, and you're going to raise it up to the side, and you're going to bend it up, raise it up to the side, and bring it back.